Hello everyone, this is Greg Dziewonski from Krav Maga Federation of America. I'm here tonight with Instructor Eugene, we're the Performance Krav Maga. And we're going to show you how to defend against choke from the front with the push. Ready? Let's go. Okay, so Eugene comes from the front and he's going to choke me, but not only he chokes, but also he pushes, okay? So first thing I need to do is stabilize myself with the leg, okay? And I will come up with my arm all the way up. Now I can turn sideways. I bring his arms down with the elbow down, elbow to the side of the head, zirtit, grab, knee, and I take him down with the cavalier block, okay? One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and block. We'll try it from a different angle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and take down. Okay, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give us thumbs up. We're posting videos weekly. And remember, be safe.